What's up, guys? A short clip about a new cool trick that I have found searching the internet about my car. I have to admit. Okay, so it's about the gear change indicator. That is this one here. Sorry for this. This one here. I will show you right now in a short clip how it looks. What you have to do, you have here your board computer button, and you have to keep it pressed for 3 seconds, and then if you keep it pressed you can see that the option will disappear. And now I'll press it again, you see that the options appear. Pretty simple. I've messed up my mind to find how this works, because some time ago I left my car in service, and someone went with my controls and my computer was not showing me when to change the gears, and I really like this function. Hope it helps you, and if so, please don't forget to subscribe and like this video.